But I'll be honest with you, the president has seen this movie before, and I have too. The Tea Party Republicans have done this before, threatened to shut down the government. They've gone so far as to threaten to default on America's debt for the first time in our history, the single most irresponsible economic move that any politician could make.